see it from up here. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Bob Clark, president of the Goodyear Aerospace Corporation. On behalf of all of us at Goodyear, I'd like to welcome you to our friendly lady, the Airdock. Now I'd like to present to you Howard Flood, the 1986 chairman of the Summit County United Way Red Cross campaign. Howard.
And generosity, coupled with imagination and hard and dedicated work on behalf of thousands of volunteers. You're here today to see something unique, and it's something that only our area has to offer. And I see by the faces out there, you truly appreciate how spectacular this event is. There's another uniqueness to the Akron area. It's the United Way of Giving. A way that has been proven by the people of Summit County that Summit County really does care. As our slogan this year states,
and most of all for today, thank you, Goodyear. Isn't this an awesome event? More than money, you give hope. Like this grand building, you point the way to a better future for so many. Like the famous signal tree, a giant fir oak that pointed the way for the Portage Trail, this building and the gathering here today represents a legacy.
1986 Indy 500 winner, Bobby Rahal.
Good morning. It's a super day. You know, when I talk to the press, and I always say to them that we won. What I mean by saying we won is that it's more than just my efforts. It's the efforts of my crew. It's the efforts of my sponsors. It's the efforts of the people who build Goodyear tires. It's hundreds of people and their involvement go into my being able to win a race. And I don't think that that's any different than the United Way. Without everybody working hard and pulling together, things can't be accomplished. And yet I know that things are being accomplished here. And I'm just thrilled and honored to be here and be with all of you today on such a tremendous occasion. Thank you.
We know now you're all very anxious to see the inside of this magnificent building.
Exactly.